this week's edition of WCTV.
We're WC Shine.
Great news.
Less time.
Welcome back, students. Hope you had a good Christmas break. Make sure you wear your mask properly.
Jacoby Traylon.
What, boy?
Oh, yeah. Welcome to this week's edition of Caught Between Classes.
Where we ask you your New Year's resolutions.
What is your New Year's resolution?
To work out.
What is your New Year's resolution?
New Year's already passed.
Boy, Beth, what is your New Year's resolution?
To get a boyfriend.
What is your New Year's resolution?
My New Year's resolution is to cut out soft drinks and start working out.
What is your New Year's resolution?
To not yell at my kids so much.
Good job.
What is your New Year's resolution?
I don't have one. They're stupid. Sorry.
What is your New Year's resolution?
To get my weight up to like 230, 225.
All right. What is your New Year's resolution?
I didn't do a resolution, but I have a word, like a New Year word.
What is it?
Does that count? Perspective.
It's a good word. I like that word.
What is your New Year's resolution?
To grow.
What is your New Year's resolution?
I actually did not have one this year because I never stick to it.
Oh, well, that's a shame.
New Year's resolution, Coach.
My New Year's resolution, probably about the same as it is every year. I try to be the best dad I can be, the best brother and son and coach and teacher, and not to bite my fingernails.
What is your New Year's resolution?
To do good in football this year and to be mentally happy.
Watch out, students, or you might just get caught between classes.
And down to sports.
Anyone who didn't play football last year and wants to play, go see Coach Seg as soon as possible. Anyone interested in playing softball, there will be an open gym next Tuesday at 3:30 at the Tail Center. Anyone interested in playing baseball, there will be workouts next week at 5:30 at the Tail Center.
On Monday, the girls' basketball team played in the first round of the All-A region against Fort Knox and won. They advanced to play Tuesday against Caverna but fell short. The girls will be back in action on Saturday at home against Western Hills. On Monday, the boys' basketball team played in the first round of the All-A region against Fort Knox and won. On Tuesday, they played Caverna and came out with a big win to advance into the championship game on Friday at Caverna at 8:30. Come out and support your Commanders.
And now to WC Eats.
Will we try some Eggo flavored Pop-Tarts?
Yeah.
It's pretty good. I'll give it like a 5. Out of a 7, I like it.
4.
4. I agree.
Jack.
3, 2, 1.
1 to 10.
Out of 10. I mean, I really don't know what a waffle tastes like anyways.
It tastes like brown sugar ones.
I'll just taste syrup.
It's kind of average, 6 out of 10.
You want the rest of mine?
I have time.
Seven or eight. I mean, it's good, but...
It tastes like literal syrup.
Amy, yeah. What'd you rate it?
A 7.
Oh, cheers. 5. 5.
7.
6.
And this week's average for WC Eats is a 6 out of 10.
And now to the announcements.
Start testing for freshmen through juniors will be on January 18th. Club day will be January 21st. Reward day is on January 28th.
ACT will be held here at the high school on March 8th for 11th graders and will be on paper and pencils. Sophomores will take the ACT on March 10th and will be on the computers.
On February 1st from 5 to 6:30, families are invited to come and meet their teachers. There will also be school information tables set up and community members with information. If you come and participate in so many activities, then you get into a basketball game for free.
And now to an interview with Emma Smith, the distinguished young woman of Washington County, about how her state experience went.
What was the best part about DYW?
I would have to say meeting girls from all over the state and actually getting up on stage in front of all of my friends and family and performing.
What was your favorite memory?
My favorite memory was opening night when I finally got to say my name and my county, and I had the loudest cheering section in the crowd.
If you had one piece of advice for juniors doing DYW, what would it be?
I would say do it, because I definitely got to get out of my comfort zone on stage, and it was a really fun experience to go to Lexington and perform in front of everyone.
There will be no school Monday, January 17th, because it is Martin Luther King Jr. Day.
And this week's Song of the Week is Broadway Girls by Morgan Wallen and Lil Durk.
And met her down at Althea. She said that she saw me walking in about a mile away. Bean just had to take her phone and that just took her smile away. She said I'm too drunk and crazy, she don't like the way I dance. I said you don't have to join, then she said she'd take a chance. I've